Welcome to My Secret Math Tutor. We are going to go over two examples of front-end rounding. And if you've never heard of this type of rounding, that's okay. This is basically how it works. We find the largest place value in the number, and then we round to that place value. Alright, so let's see how this works. So here's the number 728. First, identify the largest place value. That'd be this 7 guy right here. And then, of course, check the number just to the right of it. Over here at this 2. Now the 2 will tell you whether to keep the 7 the same or round it up to an 8. Remember that if this number is 4 or lower, we'll keep it as a 7, but if it is 5 or higher, then we'll make that 7 an 8. Alright, well since it's just a 2, that's 4 or lower, we will leave the 7 just as it is. The rest of the numbers, we will make a 0. So using front-end rounding, 728 is approximately 700. Just like that. All right, let's do this one more time. So in this next number, we have 3,913. First, find the largest place value. Oh, that's the thousands with a 3 hanging out. Okay, check the spot just off to the right and determine what we should do with this 3. Should we leave it a 3 or maybe bump it up to a 4? Well, since it's a 9, I know to bump this 3 up to a 4. And just like before, we'll make the rest of those numbers a 0. So 3,913 is approximately 4,000. And there you go, that's front-end rounding. If you'd like to see some more videos, please visit MySecretMathTutor.com.